Assalamu alaikum and welcome to Solutions Nerds. In this video I'm going to show you how you can fix sound problem on your Android phone. So without wasting any time, let's get started. But before that, if you're new to our YouTube channel, then hit the subscribe button now for our future videos. Now let's back to the video. What you need to do is go to settings. Now in here, search for application or notification, sometimes apps and notification. Click on this. Then click on see all application, click on this. At right top corner you can see this three dot icon, click on this. Then click on reset application preferences, and do not worry, here you will not lose any app data, or your data is just disabled permission for that. Then click on reset application. After this, go back here. If you do not find reset application here, what you need to do, go down here and search for system, click on system, then click on advanced, and here you will see reset options, click on this, and then click on reset app preferences, and then click on reset apps. After this, what you need to do is go back here, go back, go down here again, go to application, then click on see all application, go down here and here search for settings, click on settings, then click on storage and cache, click on this, and then click on clear storage, and then click on OK. After this, restart your Android phone and your sound problem will be fixed. If you have any question, anything, any doubts about this video, comment down below. I will reflect every single comment you done on this video. And this was a quick video how you can fix your sound problem on your Android phone. Hope you like the video. Thanks for watching.